Right, today we're going to take this remote control Mini Cooper and we're going to attach some of these nice laser cut solar cells to the roof of it. We're going to stick them onto this piece of hardboard and put a few ultra capacitors across to even it all out, and then we're going to see if we can make it run in the sunshine.
Love yourself, girl, because if you don't, no one else will.
Go ahead.